Hi everyone, so I am here with SimCity Build It. This is an app on the iPad or your phone, or you could get it on Android and things as well. I was lucky enough to be able to do a sponsored video of this. I don't know if I'll make this a series or just a one-time thing, but I just thought I'd show you guys the game. I'll probably be playing it myself because, as you know, I love SimCity, so I'll probably be playing the game by myself. But I'll maybe do updates on how I'm doing with the game, or, you know, just let me know what you think, if you want more or anything like that. Hello there, Mayor. I'm Eva, your city advisor. I'm here to help get you started. First, we need to connect your new city to the main highway. All right. I can do that. All right, so we need this road. Build. Okay, and I'm just clicking and dragging. Sure. I'll say, finish the road by tapping the green check mark. All right. Nice job. We're connected to the highway and now Sims can get to your city. Okay. All right. Now that your little city is on the map, we need housing for your city's growth or growing population. Okay, so we need to add some residential zones, so let's go ahead and do that. Okay, so you have to click and drag it. I'm gonna put it, I don't know, right at the end here. Place the zone next to the road. Is that not good enough? I thought it was next to the road. Sure. Okay. This is really weird, like recording my iPad. The zone is ready for construction. Tap on the yellow hard hat to see what materials your Sims will need to start building. Okay. This app is free, but it does have some in-app purchases and things like that, but I won't be spending any money on it. I'll just be, you know, playing it freely. Alright, so I need 10 of these things. There you go. Oh, or maybe it's one of those that I needed. Building homes earns you simoleons and brings you closer to your next level up. Okay. Excellent work, Mayor. You just built your first neighborhood. Thank you. Okay, so crafting building materials is a big part of running a city. Let's get started by constructing the building supply store to make some nails. Okay, well, I'll try. Alright, so building supply store. Alright, so there's all these other stores that we'll be able to get eventually. So let me just plop that right there then. Yes. Alright, well done. Now let's make some nails. Tap the building supplies. Okay, and we want to make nails, so do that. I think I just used some of the money things to speed that along. Okay, otherwise you probably would have to wait, like it is with most games like this. So nice work. Let's use those nails to build more houses. If you say so. Right, so residential, and I want it to go just there. I wonder what these little key things here are. Well, you can't see me pointing to it. Tap the yellow hard hat to use the nails. Right, use these nails. Building homes earns you simoleons and brings you closer to your next level up. Sims will move in as soon as construction is complete. I'm sorry if this sounds a little bit weird because I am having to record on my MacBook to record this. So yeah. Oh, we got some energy. Mm-hmm. It's scary in the dark. Get our lights turned on, please. Alright, I could try. So we need power. Your city needs power. You can choose clean wind energy or inexpensive coal. Just be careful, as too much pollution can make your Sims unhappy. Okay, so yeah, well, this one's 12. Oh, what are you doing? No, I wanted to read that. All right, we could, oh, no. Okay, But we're just gonna go for wind. Just like in my normal SimCity LP. Okay, so red icons mean that Baldin still need power. Well done, Mayor. The city is buzzing. All right. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so... what am I doing? I don't want this. No. My home has power. No more scary darkness. Thanks, Mayor. You are welcome. You're very welcome. So you'll need metal for your growing city. Let's build a factory to make some now. Okay. So we could build a small factory here. I'm just going to plop it down there. Alright. Let's forge some metal by tapping on the factory. Okay. Metal. Metal. Oh, okay. So this one's ready. This one has 2 seconds. I know there's like Sims Freeplay and stuff like that as well. If you want to see me play that, like, just let me know, because I only just discovered how to record my iPad. So yeah. Okay, so we need these metals. Alrighty, let's, here you go. Oh look, we got some coin things. Building homes earns you simoleons and brings you closer to your next level up. Sims will move in as soon as construction is complete. Okay. Oh, we got 104 plus for our population, and we're 100% happy. Right, so we need water by the looks of things here. So, whoa, getting a little stinky over here. We need water to get our showers going. Okay. Water. Are your Sims? Yeah, they are. They're getting really stinky. I'm gonna plop that there. The water tower will start functioning shortly. Just you wait. Nice work. I can hear the faucets flowing. Awesome. Okay. Let's close that. Great. I'm smelling 200% better. Well, good for you. All right. Come on in. Okay, well, there we go, it's away. Greetings, I'm Daniel, mayor from just across the bay. Why don't you come visit my city? I don't know, I'm kind of like in my city right now. I don't know if I want to visit you. Alright, so yeah. So here's Daniel's city. I have no friends on here. I'm assuming you could like visit your friends' cities and stuff that's got you on the game center thing, I think. I don't know what that would be on Android, but probably the same kind, like Facebook friends or something, I don't know. Alright, so Daniel's city, population of 45,000. Wowza. Ooh, Daniel's trade depot. I don't want to trade with you, no. Thanks for visiting. Come back tomorrow. I have new items for sale every day. Oh wait, yeah, I do want them. Give me it all. Alright. Let's have a little look at his city. His is like really, really fancy. I'm trying to zoom out, but it's kind of whirling. But look at this. Little houses and stuff. That is pretty cool. I think this game's gonna be a whole lot of fun. Will probably be my new thing to do in my spare time. yeah. Alright, so thanks for saying come back tomorrow. I've already read that. Oh, okay. It's this little flashy thing up there. Okay, now that some Sims have moved to your city, it really needs a name. Well, what are we gonna name our... We'll see. How do I get out of... Ooh! Rising Sun Valley. No. We're gonna call this... Sunset View. I forgot what the other one was called. My laptop screen just went off, so I hope this is still recording or I'm gonna be really grumpy. Alright, so this is exciting. Your city is ready for its first government building. That is exciting. Alright, so government. Mayor, every booming city needs a town hall. Well, it sure does, doesn't it? Yeah, I want to build it. Okay, so what are you doing, game? There we go. I'm going to build it right here. Right, okay, Mayor, you are ready to take it from here. Keep that city growing and those Sims happy. All right. So I got some rewards. Okay, we'll upgrade that house then. 706 for monies. Okay. What do you want? I saw the mayor walking to work. Alright, you've got more residential zones available. Build new houses to increase your population. Okay, so we'll build a few more houses. I'm gonna extend my road a little bit. Oh my gosh, nope. I was actually kind of wanted to move, but never mind. Right, so yes, I want that. Yeah, I know you saw me walking to work. I live right next door. It's not going to be an unusual sight. Alright, so let's go. Oh! Let's go this way and accept that. Alright, we'll go ahead and do some more residential. So we've got three residential things that we could build, I think. I'm going to build them all because that's how I roll. Alright. So we've got one that's ready for upgrades. Is it you? Oh, I'm done. Okay. Oh, hang on. This needs some nails. You could have that. Oh, I leveled up. All right. Cool. More factories available. You have a town hall, the new administrative center. Okay, thank you. I think. All right, we'll upgrade you. We don't have enough nails. Oh no. Alright, so we're gonna have to use our factory here and get some nails. We've got a white lake belt. What I think we will do is, I guess, these are sleeping. What are you sleeping? What time of day is this? I don't know what time of day it is. Alright, so what else could I do? We still have quite a lot of money. A factory near my home. Why? Oh, people aren't happy. Oh dear. Alright, what is this wanting? You've got more residential houses available, both new houses to increase. Oh, okay, do I? Alright. We do apparently. Okay, let's build you right there. And it looks like we also have more of these factories available. I don't really want to put them next to those houses still though. So I'm going to go ahead and build a road along here. And yep, I shall accept that. And I think we'll pop in more of our small factories down here. Look at that ground pollution that's going to create. Mm-mm. Oh, I still have one more though. Why? Okay. There we go. Which means I could... Oh, we've probably got to wait for them. Do we have to wait for... No, we don't have to wait for them to build. And we could get wood. I wonder what wood does. Well, I'm gonna do it. Alright, and this one. And we'll do this metal stuff here. Alright. What's this one? I like living next to the building supply store. I thought you didn't like to live there. Or no, it's a factory they don't like to live next to, right? I mean, I could hurry this up for... It's only 2 minutes though, and I'm getting so fussy. Okay, we'll use the things and we'll hurry these up a little bit. Oh, what about it? Yes. Oh. No. Okay. We'll wait. We'll have to wait until they're done. But I think I could put that in there. Ooh, okay. I done something anyway. I did. What are these things? Alright, we can do that. Okay, so that's still needing things. Okay, so what I think we'll do is we will end this here. So I hope that you all enjoyed this. Let me know if you want to keep updated on my city, because I'll probably play this by myself. But yeah, be sure to download it, because it is free on the App Store and the Android Store. So yeah, I will speak to you all soon. Bye everyone.